but it might have been a bit early for her to do. Here goes Beadle. Turn around, misses, gets a big rebound.
It's the inbound from Hutchinson. This time she drives, fends off Woods. Davidson with the rebound.
They're too big and strong under there, yeah, without Davidson. Beadle there.
6 points, leading scorer in the game so far. Ali Burke trying for the off cross-court pass with Davidson.
A
bit lucky to pick that one up. Burke gives it to Davidson. They get it off to George, left all alone.
Yeah,
too open. Can't give Kayla George that much space. Susanna Walmsley make her first appearance on the court tonight.
2 points to Penina Davidson.
Burke gives it back to Davidson. This time it's Kayla George from well behind the three-point line.
Second one misses. Davidson, big strong rebound.
15 points is the margin at the moment. Davidson hands it off. Ali Burke.
Easy three.
Easy as, and Ali Burke is up to 11 points. Lewis exploring. Gets to the 45. Hasn't found her range yet. Penina Davidson.
Big and strong under there.
Just keeping Gold Coast in it. Only 3.5 minutes to go, but it's only a 15-point lead.
I should have given Taylor Lee the James Bond, 007, license to have a shoot.